Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Hey, students. In the last class, we discussed about the rainbow. How the girl wants to color the rainbow. How she wants to fly like a bird, like a butterfly, up to the rainbow, up to the sky. Okay. Today, we discussed that. In the three butterflies, the three butterflies, okay, the three butterflies, the three butterflies. See, what is the lesson? There were once three butterflies. A pink one, a red one, and a yellow one. A pink one, a red one, and a yellow one. There are three butterflies. There are three butterflies. Butterflies. Red one. Sorry, pink one. Pink one. And a red one. And then yellow one, and yellow one, and yellow one. They played in the sunshine. They played in the sunshine. And danced now on this flower. Now on that flower. And never grew tired. Never grew tired. They played in the sunshine. Played. They played in the sunshine. One day it started raining and they got wet. They got wet after the rain started. They got wet. So they play over to a rose and said, "Good rose, please open your petals. Good rose, please open your petals. Petals. Yes. Dada. Papayan, you know, good one. Dada. Petals. Why? So that we may take. So that we may take shelter from the rain. Shelter from the rain. Shelter. Shelter means refuse. Refuse. Asreya. You can write Asreya. Shelter. From the rain. I would be glad to shelter you. Pink butterfly, said the rose. For look like me. I would be shelter you. Pink butterfly, said the rose. Said the rose. For you look like me. But I will not shelter your two friends. But I will not shelter you two friends. Nano, you get shelter. As I put in butter. The friends say for the why? What is the reason? If you will not shelter my friends, you will not shelter me. You will not shelter me. You know, I guess, Asare Kodila, my friends say for Asare Kodila, I will say Kodila. I will stay where rather than desert them. Rather better than desert lemon. To live without health. Then they play across to a sunflower and say, "Dear sunflower," I say, "Yes, little sunflower, open your petals wide so that we may take shelter from the rain." In the third one, Bichu, open your petals, you will take a shelter from the rain. I would be glad to shelter you. Butterfly, replied the sunflower, but not the other two. Because you are the same color. You have the same color as me. Okay. Other sun. If you want to shelter my friends, you needn't shelter me. Same. The yellow butterfly replied, same. In another guess, அசரே கொள்ளிலம் பார்க்கிறேன் இந்த அசரே நான் இப்பேடாம் செய்து எல்லும் பட்டுக்கலாய் I will stay there rather than the desert dam and so they play away together now the sun who was hiding behind a cloud had heard everything. He was happy to see the butterfly so united. Changed the clouds and the rain away. The sun liked this, and the sun happy with to see the butterflies so united. Then it quickly changed the clouds and the rain away. Akshane Mada said that a Modagalamatu Malayana and the Odi Spitta. He beamed down on the garden. Dried the butterfly's wings. He beamed means all the But I am happy with them. Happy with them. Lastly, sun helped him. Sun helped them. Okay, students, once I read the lesson, and I repeat. See, there were once three butterflies, a pink one, a red one, and a yellow one. They played in the sunshine and danced now on this flower. Now on that flower, I am never very tired. One day, it started raining and they got wet and they got wet. So they play over to a rose and said, "Good rose, please open your petals wide so that we may take shelter from the rain. I would be glad to shelter you, pink butterfly," said the rose. "For you look like me, for you look like me. But I will not shelter your two friends. If you not shelter my friends, you needn't shelter me. I will stay where rather than desert them," replied the pink butterfly. Then they flew across to a sunflower and said, "Dear sunflower, open your petals wide so that we may take shelter from the rain. I would be glad to shelter you, yellow butterfly," replied the sunflower, but not the other two. "If you not shelter my friends, you needn't shelter me," said the yellow butterfly. "I will stay there rather than desert them." And so they play away together. Now the sun, who was hiding behind a cloud, had heard everything. He was happy to see the butterflies so united. He quickly chased the clouds and the rain away. He beamed down on the garden and tried the butterfly's wings. Now they could fly from flower to flower and dance as usual for the rest of the day. The butterflies flying from flower to flower danced as usual for the rest of the day. The full day they are flying and playing happily. Okay, students, thank you. Tomorrow we will discuss the question and answer.